guys, and welcome back to my YouTube. Caleb!
Are we filming the video or not?
I'm doing the intro right now.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna be downstairs eating all your food.
Well, joke's on you, because we don't have food. So today, I am doing a truth or dare.
In public.
In Target, things are about to get messy. It better not get messy, I just cleaned this house up. I'm not talking about my room, Mom. Hmm. So on Twitter, you guys gave me a bunch of truth or dares, and now I am going to do them. So the whole point of this video is like to embarrass myself in public, but like, I do that anyway, just by showing up with my face, like, off to the store. I can make your hands clap. I dare you to scream, the floor is lava, and jump into the nearest thing to save yourself.
The floor is lava!
Dare, hug a stranger.
I love you guys.
You're that you too.
Yeah. Dare, go to the nearest girl and ask her out.
There's a girl right here, guys.
Shh. Hey, you wanna go out?
Brent, you can't do that.
Why not?
Because she doesn't have a head.
Fake a slap scene.
Ow!
Champion!
Truth, when was the last time you peed in your bed? Probably
a couple weeks ago.
I mean years. Years ago? Dare. Fake fall next to strangers.
That hurts so
bad. I don't know.
What's the most embarrassing thing that has happened to you? Probably, I got-
Can we take a picture?
Yeah, yeah, for sure. Probably when I got my pants pulled down in like kindergarten.
Oh my god.
Dare.
Start a dance off with Caleb at Target.
Dare you to sing your favorite Shawn Mendes song in front of everyone.
There's nothing holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back.
Dare, tell your biggest secret on the intercom.
I have a butt rash.
Dare, run in public without a shirt on. Caleb, ready?
I'm ready.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
Truth. Have you ever went all out to ask a girl out and get rejected? I can't even finish my sentence when I go and ask a girl out. They're just like, no.
I'll be the girl and he'll be Brent asking me out.
Hey, you're really cute. That's all the truth and dares I have for you guys today. Comment down below and let me know if I should do a part two to this video. If you and your friends are as weird as us in stores, hit that like button, it's gonna be down there. Also subscribe because I post every single week and I don't want you to miss out. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you guys next week. Adios, amigos. I can make your hands clap. You guys want to join our dance battle real quick? Oh, I like this. I like this. Can you do that?
Nope.
Let's get her doing that and then I'll come back to you. Ready?
Yeah, right.
My nose is so itchy right now. Like, I want to pick it, but I feel like someone's watching me. Even though there's like no one watching, we can cut this out.
That was so creepy.
Yeah, we're making a video right now.